My name is Caleb Kinchlow. I graduated Southeastern in 2008 with a degree in broadcast television with a minor in theater, and I'm currently a videographer, editor, producer, and media personality. In the media industry, it's all about experience, and Southeastern offers students that experience. Day one in the studio, I was told, you can touch the cameras. You know, you will learn how to edit, you will learn how to produce, you will learn how to write, and we're going to back you up and teach you those tools that you need to further your career. For example, some of my best friends and I were able to sit in the studio and create a national program. The show was called Raw TV, and on the program, I was originally a on-location field reporter. Then from there, transitioned to becoming a producer, then a creative director, and the host of the program. Being the main host of Raw TV prepared me for what I currently do now. Although television looks so easy, it really takes a lot of practice, a lot of hard work. So having the opportunity to do that on a consistent basis, getting the training to be comfortable in front of the camera, getting the training to learn to communicate and to ask the right questions and express yourself well is what I learned while being at Southeastern. After being in television for about a year, I got a call from one of my agents, and they told me, hey, Caleb, we have another project for you besides CBS College Sports, and it's to host a show for NASA. Now, the show was an Emmy Award-winning show called NASA 360, and basically the show takes us on location, giving you different elements of the space program in about 30 minutes. Everything from rover design, from space shuttles, to dealing with the astronauts, all the different facets. Now, the program also won an Emmy and 2 Telly Awards. I feel honored to share my success with the professors, because they're the ones who helped shape and mold me to who I am today. When our NASA show won the Emmy, when I did the show for CBS College Sports, when I'm at the Super Bowl, you know, in the locker room, I'm thinking to myself, man, these are things that I learned while being at Southeastern. I think Christians need to expand their idea of what ministry looks like. If we're called to go into the world, we're called to be salt, called to be light in a dark place, we have to go to the places where people are. And their media is the most important tool that we have in the world, because it shapes thinking, it shapes culture. So why would we not be involved in being part of the media? In the future, I see myself just expanding more in my craft and just being excellent at it. You know, writing books, speaking to people, doing more television shows, doing more plays, and just having an influence in shaping culture.